Yeah, now I request Dr. Satish Gupta to continue with the alumni ARC.
Thank you, Dr. Saman. So, coming to Alumni Relations Centers, ARC. Alumni Associations of the college has got a new space in the college premises. That is the erstwhile office of the Dean, CET, thus fulfilling the long-cherished goal of the alumni that they should have a dedicated space in the college premises so that they can visit at their comfort and spend time with their families or small groups and interact with the students. So this is a long pending cherished demand that is being met recently. And Alumni Association is planning a number of activities under Alumni Relations Center and would be expanding the current lot of activities which are undergoing in its ambit. So, development and refurbishing of Alumni Relations Center is being carried out by the active support and the fiscal contributions by the alumni members. We would like to assure that transparency and high level of fiscal prudence would be observed while utilizing the financial contributions. Then, Alumni Association has planned a donor wall in the ARC arena where the contributors, they would be acknowledged with photographic acknowledgements as well as the names of the individual contributors and batch contributors or region-specific contributors.
So this is the concept we have basically
for. Yeah, this is a concept we have come up with and we hope it would be a good thing. Then acknowledgements. So we have started receiving a grant for Alumni Relations Center from its alumni and we are really indebted to them for their support. But still we have a long, long way to go to meet our total objective. We have Dr. Manjeet Chinnan from 65 batch, Engineer Manmohan Singh Jain from 65 batch, Engineer Jaswinder Singh Atwalji from 69 batch, Engineer Narendra Gupta from 75 batch, and Engineer Naresh Kumar Talwarji from 67 batch. In addition to this, we have team contributions as well as some other individual contributions. Team Washington DC, they have pulled in some amount. Dr. B.S. Panesar, 66 batch. Dr. Satyapal Singh, Satyaprakash Singh Saini, 66 batch. Engineer Amarjit Singh Riyad, 66 batch. So Gurjit Singh Sidhuji, 68 batch, and Amrik Singh Virk, 68 batch. We are thankful to Team Washington for their support. Then individual contributions from Arun Bagriji, 71 batch, Arun Sharma ji, 67 batch, Engineer Prithvi Sehgal, 75 batch, Engineer Surinder Sood, 65 batch, Engineer Virinder Bhumla ji, 75 batch, Dr. Vinod Kumar Sharma ji, 65 batch, Dr. Ashok Kumar Devgan, Dean of the College, 79 batch, Engineer Naresh Bansal ji, 75 batch, Engineer Sanjeev Varoda, 79 batch, Engineer Jasper B, 1989 batch, Engineer Vimal Sharma, 1995 batch, Engineer Rajkumar, and then the executive committee of the Alumni Association, they started with their own contributions in the beginning to have a seed money to start this work under ARC. So Dr. Sunil Garg, myself, Dr. Saman Preet Kaur, Dr. Pritinder, Dr. Vishal, and Dr. Sandhya, these executive members of the Alumni Association, they have contributed their bit. So we acknowledge the contribution and support of all the alumni towards ARC as well as other support. Now I would also like to acknowledge the professional and knowledge partners, alumni experts who come to the college for delivering the guest lectures and sessions, and alumni experts who were there for the webinar series. Then all the alumni who have been extending wholehearted support for the training and placement activities of the college. Appeal for social cause in need of hour. The collective strength of Alumni Association has really come to fore in the recent times on various appeals made by the association for specific social cause and strengthened the belief that in fact we are one big family closely knit together. Every single contribution, howsoever small or big it may be, goes a long, long way in securing the financial future of the family in need. And the executive committee of Alumni Association feels short of word to all its contributors for their contributions and support from time to time. We express our deep gratitude for having strengthened the body. Thank you.